How to set up a wireless HP printer using HP Smart in Windows 10. From Windows 10, set up an HP printer and connect it to your wireless home or business network using HP Smart. To successfully set up and install your printer, gather the following materials and information. A computer running the latest version of Windows 10 that is connected to the wireless network that you want to connect your printer to. An HP printer powered on and in a ready state. An active internet connection. And a wireless network password or key if required by your network. On your computer, search for and open HP Smart. HP Smart is pre-installed on HP computers or can be downloaded from the Microsoft Store. On the welcome screen, select Get Started. Select the checkbox to agree to the terms, and then select Continue. If a Choose a Printer prompt displays with recently installed printers, select your printer to add it to HP Smart. If you're setting up a new printer or your printer is not displayed, select Skip. HP Smart only detects printers connected to the same network as your Windows computer, or in setup mode. Setup mode activates the first time you turn on your printer. If it has been longer than 2 hours since you first turned on your printer, reset the printer network settings. For printers without a touch display, press the cancel button to wake the printer from sleep mode. Press and hold the wireless and cancel buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. Or, for LaserJet Pro printers, press and hold the wireless button until the ready and attention lights blink simultaneously. Release the buttons to restore setup mode. For printers with a touch display, navigate to the Wireless or Network Settings menu, and then select Restore Network Settings or Restore Network Defaults. For Tango and Tango X printers, press and hold the Wi-Fi button for 5 seconds until the edge lighting rotates blue. Some older printers might not support setup mode, so you must connect it to the network manually. For printers with a touch display, use the wireless setup wizard to connect your printer to the network. For older printers without a touch display, press and hold the wireless button on your printer for 5 seconds or until the wireless light blinks, and then, within 2 minutes, press and hold the Wi-Fi protected setup or WPS button on your router for 5 seconds. With the printer on the network or in setup mode, return to HP Smart and select the plus sign. The app finds new printers in setup mode and printers connected to your network. If your printer is still not listed, select Setup a New Printer. Select your printer from the new or connected printers and then select Continue. To automatically access your Wi-Fi password and connect the printer to the network, select Continue. If prompted, select Yes to continue. HP Smart finds the printer, prepares it for the connection, gathers some additional information, and then finishes the connection. With the printer connected to the network, select Continue. Follow the prompts to finish setting up your printer. If necessary, follow the instructions and videos to install cartridges and load paper into your printer. Don't forget to adjust the paper guides to prevent jams and skewing. After following the prompts, HP Smart displays the tasks and settings for your printer. To print from another computer or device, connect the device to the same network as the printer, and then go to 123.hp.com to download the correct software for the device you are using.